here they seem to be using styrofoam blocks as fillers. Again, I'm using the Panasonic TM700, which is a 3 CMOS camera, 19 by 1080 at 60 frames per second. And this is progressive mode, which is twice the resolution of interlaced.